three, three, one. Okay. All the high, a bunch of high schools have teams now.
So they're
and
playing,
all the kids
they're
go play high
schools.
And it's yeah. really high powered.
Is it?
Yep. I look at our midget, my older son was a midget. I don't say his team has six extra.
Really?
Because they're all in grade 12, they just don't care.
Still
want to
play.
Work and do something like that.
Yep.
My daughter's going to
figure section six, and she's in grade 12 this year. All those years of competitions. Yeah, she comes to trains in fact for the summer. But yeah, grade 12.
You can't go!
I hate about that for my daughter to skate for 8 weeks.
I see some of these kids at these academies. Do they still have an A1 team or an A2 team?
Yeah.
There's kids in Surrey. So we would be an R and A2 team. We're playing A2 at an academy. And it's only 10 grand. Surrey, it's not going anywhere. That's why I'm at the grand to go to the same level. I don't get it personally. But
I know that.
If there's real potential, I can see that. But I think
I mean, it's supposed to have that sort of stuff going on, but it's, it looks very reliable.
Great talk to him.
If you didn't, I'm going to think that he doesn't do it.
I mean, I was actually in my childhood. Good enough.
internet, so I'm not complaining, but that's a lot of snow stopping that in. It is, I think that's what I'm complaining, it's good for us. Yeah, I can't believe how much snow is on the end. I don't think they did a I was here at 1:30 and it looked like this. I thought all the food
Did their local
clean ice cream?
Did they?
Yeah.
Just catch yourself so late and chew it.
Okay, well, that's good.
Look at it. It's orange.
I don't know.
Because you got actually lost the last game. You haven't really.
Thank you.